Hi, in this video we will see how we can actually update the different drivers related to the Windows operating system. So to do this, what you have to do in the search, you have to write here device manager. So we have the device manager here and you have to click on this. So now we have a device manager panel. So in this device manager panel, for an example, you can open a display adapters, and within the display adapters we have an Intel HD Graphics 620. So this is the driver. If you want to see how we can update, then you can right click your mouse and then you will have the option called update driver. So there is another way out there. You have to go to the properties and then you go to the driver. So you can see here the last updated version of this driver was like of 7th of February 2019. So it's a very old driver and probably a new version of driver might be available. So to get that updated driver, what you have to do, you have to go to this option update driver here. And then select the first option. So this actually do some online search with the Intel websites, and it tries to get the best match for your laptop. Now you can see here the update has been completed successfully. And we have the message like Windows has successfully updated your drivers. So let's close this. And in the last, I can say that it's a good practice to check the updated version of the drivers time to time. And you need to go to check the drivers into all the individuals entities like camera, computer, hard disk, and each drivers need to be checked manually and has to be updated accordingly if required. So I believe this video is helpful for you. Please like the video, subscribe to my channel. Have a nice day. Bye bye.